Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to our online class from American Cambridge International School Level 4 with Teacher Shani again. How are you this morning, everyone? All right, so hopefully that you are fine. So now let's move to our online class for the first session. So for the first session today, you are going to learn about Hangout because today is Wednesday, July 21st, 20 and 21. And Hangout today, we still review about the vocabulary, but we review from unit 6 until unit 9. As yesterday, you already review from unit 1 to unit 5, right? So all of the vocabulary are from what? From a reading passage from unit 6 until unit 9. So the first vocabulary that I would like to review today is about the word germ. So germ. Germ, we refer to the small battery that we cannot see by our own eyes. What does it mean by cannot see by our own eyes? When you have to use microscopes or another things to see it. So called germ. And then we refer to the word spread. Spread here is a verb. Spread here is mean to give any disease or any battery to someone else, called spread. And then let's go to word instead. Instead. So instead is mean in contrast, in another hand. We call instead. After that we refer to the word, after that we go to the word except. 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 So except, opposite of the word include. Except is mean we count together. Except is mean we don't count, and include is mean we count together. So this opposite of each other between except and include. Alright, this one except, not accept. This one pronounced except. Alright. And then what we pronounce except. Except mean not count. And includes mean count together. Alright, let's go to the gondola. So gondola, we refer to the kinds of the boat that we use in Venice to ride on the water. So we call gondola. The next word is about the word husky. So husky, we refer to the kinds of dog, the strong dog that we use to pull the sled what in the snow or on the snow. We call husky. So husky, we refer to the kinds of a strong dog that we use to pull the sled. And then let's go to the word sled. So sled, we refer to the kind of vehicle that people use to ride on the snow, right? Because when the road full of the snow, we cannot use the car to move. Why? It may be slip. That's why we cannot use the car. But for the sled, it's easy to move by using the husky to pull it. And then let's go to the word hump. Hump. Hump, we refer to a part of the body of a camel. We can say a part of the body of the camel. So hump, camel use hump to store water or food, right? Some camel have two humps and some animal have only one hump. And then let's go to what expand. Expand. Expand is mean to make a thing bigger and bigger. We call expand. Again, so expand is mean to make a thing bigger and bigger. We call expand. And next, let's go to word protect. 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 So protect, we refer to the kinds of activity or an action of about observing something or someone. Like you call protect. And next, let's go to word dust. 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 Dust, we refer to the kinds of the dirty small thing that we cannot see by our own eyes sometimes. We call dust, the kind of a small dirty thing. And then let's go to word monsoon. So monsoons, we refer to the kinds of the dry and hot weather. Again, so monsoons, we refer to the kinds of hot and dry weather. Normally, these kinds of the weather has in what? In Asian country, like in our country also have, Thailand also have, Laos also have, India also have. Next, let's go to the word vacation. So vacation, we refer to the long holiday that the people are from work or from school. Especially for the student, every country, the school always have two vacation for the student. So one of vacation, just a really short vacation, the student maybe have around 20 days off or 20 holidays. But for long vacation, students have around 1 month to 2 months, or some country they have 3 months. This is about a long vacation. Students can have a long time to break from school. But in Cambodia, we don't have any vacation from the people or from the worker. But in Europe country, they have vacation from their worker. They maybe spend around 1 month, 2 weeks, or 1 week for their vacation. They don't call as a holiday, but they call as a vacation, especially on the summer. In Europe country, the people, they would like to go to the beach, so that's why they have a vacation on that season. All right, everyone, so the vocabulary today is finished. If there's still any question, you can ask your homeroom teacher for more detail. Because as I mentioned yesterday, some of the vocabulary might appear on your final exam. So make sure that you understand how to get each word definition and also part of speech. All right, everyone, for the first session today is finished. See you again for the next session. Goodbye, everyone, and have a nice break.